Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 38 of Microsoft Associate series. So far we have completed 68 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 69. You have an Azure DNS zone named adatom.com. You need to delegate a subdomain named research.adatom.com to different DNS servers. So we are going to point it to different DNS server in Azure. What should you do? So we'll start with the option D. Option D is create a record named star.research in adatom.com zone. In domain name system, an A record stands for address record. It is a type of DNS resource record used to map a domain name to its corresponding IP4 address. The A record is one of the most common and fundamental DNS records, as it enables the translation of human readable domain names into machine readable IP addresses. But this case it will not work because we are planning to point to different DNS server. If we are going to use this subdomain for the same DNS server, it will work. Therefore, this will not be the correct answer in this context. Option C, modify the SOA record of adatom.com. So in domain name system, an SOA record stands for start of authority record. It is a fundamental and essential type of resource record used in DNS zones to provide information about the zone and its management. Each DNS zone must have a single SOA record that serves as the primary authoritative source for that zone. So its the purpose is to provide administrative information related to that domain. So that is not going to serve the purpose here. So option C is not the correct answer. Let's see option B. Create PTR record named research in adatom.com zone. In DNS system or domain name system, a PTR record stands for pointer record. It is a type of resource record used primarily for reverse DNS lookup. While most DNS records are used to map domain names to IP addresses, means forward DNS lookup, PTR record do the opposite. They map the IP addresses to domain name. That's why it is called reverse DNS lookup. So PTR converts from IP to domain name, and that is not the purpose of this question. Here we would like to point it to different DNS server, the subdomain. Let's see option A. Create a name server record or NS record named research in adatom.com zone. This looks correct. The name server record can be used to delegate a subdomain to different DNS server in Azure. Therefore, option A is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you, and please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell notification icon to receive the notification. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.